guys, it's Mikey here, and I just want to share with you 5 ways that you can make somebody's day. I know that brightening somebody else's day can also really brighten up yours, and not to say that that's the only reason why you should be kind to somebody, but just as a community, I think that we should really try and be nice to other people. And so here are some ways that you can apply this with your own life, with families, friends, relationships, and people that you don't know. So number one is send a text. I know that getting a text is really it seems really little, but it can actually make a really big difference in somebody's day. Maybe it's having a really terrible day. I know that I've gotten texts from just friends, family, just saying, hey, thinking about you, miss you, things like that. Just asking them, hey, how's your day going? And not just saying, hey, in that sense, but more actually truly wanting to know how their day is going and listening to that. And number two is compliments. So I know that personally for me, I always forget to compliment people. So when I see something that somebody does, or like something that they're wearing is really nice, and I just think in my head, you know, I'm an introvert, so everything that happens in my brain happens in my brain, and I don't talk out loud. So just saying, hey, like, you look really nice today, or wow, like that thing that you did was really kind, and I just appreciate people like you who just do kind things like that. Speaking of kind things, my third one is acts of service. So some people, you know, it's compliments and it's words spoken to them, and that's how they feel like you genuinely care about them. But maybe for some other people, like my grandma, it's really acts of service. So if it's for like your parents, your family members, your guardian, just maybe doing the dishes or helping around the house and cleaning up without being asked, and things like that can really make a difference in somebody's life. Along with acts of service, you could also make a stranger's day by, if you're going to the drive-thru, like paying for the person behind you and then starting a chain reaction that way. I think that acts of service should really be humble and not glorified. I think a lot of people post videos and stuff on the internet saying, hey, look at me, look how amazing and great I am, which is kind of funny because I'm posting a video about that, but it's completely not what I mean. I'm not trying to do this for self-glorification or anything like that. Okay, where am I on? Oh, I'm on number 4. So, being engaged in the moment. So basically, when somebody's talking to you, it doesn't mean like being on your phone and like be like, and like text and like not listening to them, but be in the moment and try and enjoy what you have now, because it's not always going to be around, and everything around you is going to change eventually, whether you like it or not. And so being in the moment also helps you enjoy the moment and also help other people enjoy the moment, so that they have a very lovely memory of when you two were having a nice chat or just in doing something really fun and exciting that's really gonna stick in their memory. And then my last and final one for 5 is writing a letter. So I have my stationery here, kind of like, it's a cute stationery. I like it. Actually, I don't know, I'm afraid of my mom's. I don't know, but just a note, and just writing somebody a note and sending it to them in the mail. Like, you can get it to them too, like that's totally chill. But I think that there's something really special about writing a letter and then sending it like in the mail. And I know that as a kid, I always would run out to the mailman and just kind of like see like, hey, do I have any letters? And it was the most exciting thing ever to get a letter. And I think that's still the same way today. I think the majority of the time now, mail is mostly bills and companies and really boring stuff that you just kind of toss aside, but with a letter, it means something more to the person when they receive it, even if they don't send you one back, but they may just text you and be like, hey, thanks for the letter. But yeah, so those are some ways that you can hopefully make somebody's day and just bring joy to other people. Like I said, it's the holidays, so bring joy to other people. And I also want to give you guys a challenge. So I'm calling this like the one act challenge, which is basically just doing something kind for somebody else once a week. And I totally know that you're supposed to do this more than once a week, and it should always be happening daily, but it's kind of hard to always remember to do something. So just being aware of like, hey, I gotta do one thing a week to make somebody's day, I think will really make an impact and just build your character, build other people's character, and also just give you really good habits to apply in your life. So hopefully this really helps you guys, and subscribe down below and keep watching for more videos to be posted soon. Thanks, guys.